Hey there, Interweb. This is Mike Blue here. That's the Portland Convention Center back there, and this is a typical scene in downtown Portland. So I don't know what your city looks like almost 2 years into this government shit show of a pandemic. Here's my thoughts, you know, I'm gonna keep this video down to 2 minutes. The coronavirus hasn't effed your life up, okay? Government response to the coronavirus has turned most of our big cities and small towns into this. Okay, hindsight being 2020, I think a more effective response to the whole COVID-19 shit show would have been for government to concentrate its efforts on the most vulnerable people to the virus. That's old people, people in nursing homes, people that are immunocompromised. Those are a smaller percentage of our population. We could have controlled the virus a lot better if we would have focused our efforts on getting them more concentrated service, more access to medical care, more access to vaccines, more access to everything, as opposed to trying to shut down and curtail and F up the lives of healthy people. Okay, just mathematically, it would have made so much more sense, you know, but like I said, it's not the coronavirus. That's not what's effed up your life. You know, government's the one that decided to shut down our economy, pick and choose which of their favorite corporations get to do business and who doesn't. You know, all of this stuff, all of this forced vaccination mandates of healthy people stuff, none of this stuff has done anything but create what I'm showing you right now. You know, massive amounts of economic degradation, jobless, homeless people, a huge amount of mental illness, you know, domestic violence increases, hundreds of thousands of people have lost the potential of having any kind of business that they may have been saving up to try to create. Thousands and thousands and thousands of small businesses have been forced to be closed, and nothing but the big box stores are open now. It's just this hellscape of mismanagement. And like I said, coronavirus hasn't effed up your life. That would be government. All right, thanks for watching.